Hi, this is Joel Persinger. I'm the Gun Guy. Thank you very much for watching my videos on my channel. I really deeply appreciate it. Today I'm going to give you 5 reasons why you should own a shotgun for self-defense. Now the truth is, there are a lot more than 5 reasons, but I've only got time for 5, so that's how many I'm going to give you today. So let's start with reason number 1. Reason number 1. They're very inexpensive compared to other options. You can spend a fortune on a defensive rifle. Truthfully, you can spend a fortune on a defensive handgun, but you can buy a very inexpensive pump-action defensive shotgun for pennies comparatively, and you'll end up with a fine firearm that runs very well and could save your life. So the number one reason is, frankly, compared to other choices, if you're on a budget, they're very, very inexpensive. Reason number 2, shotguns are very easy to run, very easy to operate, and very easy to learn to use. They're actually easier to shoot well than a handgun because you have 4 points of contact. You have one on your cheek, you have a point of contact with your shooting hand, a point of contact with your supporting hand, and a point of contact with your shoulder. So they're just a lot easier to shoot. And with pump action shotguns, they're very reliable and super easy to learn to run. So frankly, they're just easy. Reason number 3, they're extremely versatile. The ammunition can be had in a lot of different varieties, everything from birdshot to buckshot to duckshot and everything in between. You can choose what you feel is going to be the safest, most effective option for inside your home, outside your home, or wherever you might be using that shotgun to defend yourself. You can even get slugs so that you can reach out 100 yards and sometimes even 200 yards to defend yourself that way. From a versatility standpoint, there's just nothing more versatile than a shotgun. Now, in addition to ammunition, there's also size choices. There's different gauges. If a 12 gauge kicks too hard and you think that's a little bit more than you can handle, get yourself a 20 gauge. Gee, get yourself a 410. I don't know if anybody wants to be on the business end of any kind of shotgun, and that includes a 410 shotgun that doesn't kick very much, but certainly has a lot of power coming out the business end. Reason number 4. Shotguns, particularly pump-action shotguns and break-open shotguns, are legal just about everywhere. So you went out and you spent a fortune on that defensive rifle, and the next thing you know, your state just made it illegal, or like California or New Jersey or those other states, made it so non-functional that it's barely usable as a self-defense tool. But your shotgun? Now, those things are almost completely left alone. So if you want a defensive tool that you can count on, that you know is going to be legal just about everywhere you go in the United States, a strongly made defensive shotgun is your choice. They're legal just about everywhere. Reason number 5. A shotgun is pretty darn powerful. In fact, I would argue that a shotgun, particularly a 12-gauge shotgun, is the most powerful and most devastating close-quarters defensive tool available to civilians today. Why not get one? I just gave you 5 great reasons for it, the last of which is, these things are incredibly powerful. So there you go. There's 5 solid reasons for owning a defensive shotgun. Like I said, there's a lot more reasons, but in this video, I only had time for 5. Thank you again very much for watching my videos. I really do deeply appreciate it. Please like, subscribe. There's a button right up here for you to do that. So we'll let you know when new videos are heading your way. And please share this one on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and all those other great places on the internet so we can get the word out. The channel is growing like crazy, and it's all because of you. Also, if you get a chance, check us out on Facebook and Twitter, and check us out on our blog. I write articles there quite often. You might find something interesting in any of those places, and we try to keep you up to date on what's going on with firearms and what's going on with firearms laws on our Twitter and Facebook account. Now, if you happen to own a gun for self-defense and you might end up using it someday, you're going to need some legal backup as well. I want to explain to you that this is vital because after you've defended yourself, even if you did everything right, there's a very good chance you can find yourself arrested and in jail or being sued by the person that you defended yourself against, or if they perished, by their family. And you're going to need some legal backup instead of having to sell everything you own to defend yourself. I use a company called Second Call Defense for that purpose. Second Call Defense charges me a small monthly fee, And if I ever have to defend myself with a gun, they'll send money to bail me out of jail. They'll send money to an attorney to represent me, and I don't have to pay any of that money back. If you'd like to check them out, I put a link right here for you to do that. And if any of the links I showed you for subscription or Twitter or Facebook or our blog or this one for Second Call Defense, if they don't work on the screen, some mobile devices, they don't work, that's fine. We put all those in the description for you as well, so you'll find them down there. Check out Second Call Defense. Also, if you haven't already figured it out, I'm sure you have, unless you live in a cave, our Second Amendment is under attack all the time. And one of the key ways you can help defend your Second Amendment rights are to join the National Rifle Association. So I want to urge you to join the NRA today. I got you a discount, so you'll get a little bit of a deal in doing so. And so if you click on this link right here, it'll take you to a special part on our website where you can join the NRA, save a little money, and you can join the NRA for less than the cost of a box of ammunition for a year. Now, if that link doesn't work for some reason, like I said, we put the links also in the description. Thank you again for watching. Have a great week. And if you can come up with other reasons why it would be a great idea to own a defensive shotgun, please put them in the comments section and maybe we'll make another video. Have a great week. Thank you again and be safe.